our thighs are going to pull, braced, wonky. So,
ito yung kanina natin na pre-cook natin kanina sa wine at saka sa luya. So,
we're going to add this oil. So, pag mainit na po, lagyan natin to yung ating... Pag-busy na, lagay natin yung then after that, gagawin natin yung beer natin. Then, hinanap ko pala yung whole beer. So, one can of beer. We're going to pour it hard water. Hot water na yung nagay ko. And then, we're going to add rinse, ginger, cinnamon bark, dalawang star anise, dried chilies, and bay leaf. So, we're going to add it. And, of course, hindi mawawala yung, kasi naubusan ako ng rock sugar, sana mga tatlong o apat na rock sugar lagay ko. So, ngayon wala, lagay ko na nila yung 3 teaspoon of sugar. So, depende po sa inyo yan. So, yun. So, antayin na po natin. Pag-cooking na siya. So, yan. Hanggang okay na po yan siya. So, antayin na. Takpan na natin at antayin natin na mag antayin natin na bumubok yung ating wangyu kale. So, let's go. So, ito na guys, sakpan na natin. And we're going to pagayan, i-slower po natin yun. At saka yun. Hanggang mamaya na po yan. So, 2 hours maybe. So, medyo heat, low heat, okay na po yun siya. Then, yun na. And then, mamaya na yung ating final product. Thank you for watching. Bye!